Welcome to our Vision Campus. Today I would like to talk about multispectral imaging. What does multispectral mean, and how can vision applications benefit from this technology? Multispectral cameras can see more than just colors. They capture image data within specific wavelength ranges across the electromagnetic spectrum. They can measure light in a small number of spectral bands, mostly between 3 and 15. There are also cameras that can capture hundreds of spectral bands. This is called hyperspectral imaging. The human eye can see electromagnetic waves with wavelengths between 380 and 780 nanometers. Electromagnetic waves with wavelengths outside of this range, such as infrared, are invisible to humans. Multispectral imaging allows us to obtain additional information the human eye cannot see. There are three possible ways to gain spectral image information: a camera with optical elements, or a continuous filter like the filter wheel, or a CMOS sensor with a filter. Multispectral cameras with optical elements consist of a prism, a sensor, gratings, and lenses. The light enters the camera through a slit. The prism and gratings refract the light. The line scan sensor can then generate a multispectral image, line by line. One disadvantage of this scanning type is that the performance strongly depends on the alignment of the optical elements. Calibration is crucial and can be very costly. Objects captured by filter wheel cameras are scanned sequentially, because the camera captures single wavelengths. For additional wavelengths, the filter wheel must be moved to the desired filter. This results in a reduced scanning speed, and therefore is not usable on moving targets. Now there are also CMOS sensors with band filters integrated into the sensor's layout. Compared with the other scanning types, cameras with spectral filters on CMOS sensors have no optical parts which require alignment. They can capture objects with different wavelengths in one single shot. These sensors are much more affordable and easier to integrate into a vision system. Up until a few years ago, you would find multispectral cameras mainly in aerospace and life sciences applications, as well as in labs. The equipment was very large and very expensive. Today, the cameras have become significantly smaller, but they are still expensive. Prices of more than 10,000 euros aren't unusual. The market can afford these prices. The demand continues to grow, and there are no inexpensive alternatives yet. Multispectral cameras are used for printed circuit board inspection, counterfeit detection on banknotes, and skin characterization and dermatology. The main applications for multispectral cameras, however, are in the food industry. It starts on the farm. Multispectral images help the farmer to determine whether the crop is healthy or not. A drone equipped with a multispectral camera flies above the field and collects the image data. The data is then wirelessly transmitted to a computer on the ground. The farmer sees the data on a computer in different colors, for example red and green. If the red area marks sick plants, the farmer knows which precise areas need to be sprayed with pesticide. This has huge benefits for both the farmer and the environment. The farmer can save time and money, and healthy plants don't get unnecessarily sprayed. When we go to the supermarket, we expect our food to be of the best quality. To achieve this, there are automated processes during the food production, such as food sorting, for example. Multispectral cameras are able to detect foreign objects like debris, stone or dirt, which are difficult to differentiate using traditional cameras. Have a look at these apples, for example. Traditional RGB cameras can detect whether the apples are damaged or have red blemishes. Multispectral cameras, however, are able to detect even the slightest dent in the apple. They can see if one part of the apple is softer than others. As you can see, multispectral cameras can be used when you need more information than traditional RGB cameras can give you. They offer great benefits for many applications. Thanks for watching!